What's up, y'all? I know where y'all tapped on this video. Y'all want a crazy attack build, right? Alright, so listen. The thing we're going to be using today is... Alright, for the weapon, we're going to be using Scientific Ninja Tool Thunder God. You can get this for free. I just now got it because I haven't been playing. And then for the ninja tool, you're going to use Scientific Ninja Tool Piercing Note. You can use this. It uses a rock foundation, so you can crash into people and stuff like that. And for the outfit, we're going to be using First Blood, Ready to Salute, and Battle Harden. Alright, for the first ninjutsu, we're going to be using Tornado High. It punches somebody, and then afterwards, it blows a tornado. And for the second ninjutsu, we're going to be using Flying Raijin Level 2. You can get this from the Minato DLC. It's just a shuriken, and then it teleports you to do a Rasengan. For the substitution, we'll be using High Speed Movement. After you use it, you'll temporarily have increased movement speed. For the ultimate, we're going to be using Minato's ultimate. You can get this from his DLC. And with all that being said, let's get into the video. That's the spot.
attention.